Megatrends like connectivity, personalization, electrification, and automated driving open up new opportunities for us, but also present us with great challenges due to the increased complexity, amount of data, and required computing power. To meet these challenges, vehicles will in future be defined by an intelligent combination of electronics and software, and they will be connected with the driver, their surroundings, and with one another. This makes it possible to realize functions like V2X communication and over-the-air updates, and the vehicle will become a full-fledged part of the IoT ecosystem. Bosch is embracing this development and is driving it forward by making use of the paradigm shift in the electric-electronic architecture, away from a domain-specific EE architecture and toward a vehicle-centralized, zone-oriented EE architecture. This type of architecture uses only a few immensely powerful cross-domain vehicle computers in combination with zone ECUs. The resulting centralization of the EE architecture makes the complexity manageable and enables the development of the vehicle into an IoT device on wheels. This is how Bosch turns a vision into reality.